We're here in Leather Gap again with my brothers and sisters, Rida, Intisar, Amna, Ahmed. What's your name?
Mata'a.
Bismillah, mashallah.
Khalid.
Inshallah, inshallah. Ahmed, and all of us.
Muhannad.
And Muhannad. When we look at these families, when the Nile was flooding and angry, it came from the Nile, not from these farms. There's the Nile, the farms, and it came here. And it was very powerful and very angry Nile. And when it came, it wiped out many houses, destroying it. And even the level of water could be above 2 meters high. And those people could not be able to save their furniture, their luggage at home, because there was no boats. So they invented some boat by actually cutting the barrels into two halves and using it as a boat to get the things outside in these roads, which actually can see the remaining of the houses there. And they saw a huge nightmare affecting the future of their life and the lives of their children, unfortunately, because the flood, when it came, did not differentiate between men and women, children and elderly. And as you understand, it actually made more than 1 million people displaced inside Sudan, as well as destroying nearly up to 120,000 houses in the whole country, and covering more than 500 kilometers, square kilometer of land, to destroy the crops in this land. What they want from us, our brothers and sisters, is just to help them to do two things. To clean up, can you show the roads here?